Hey everyone, today's video is going to be an unboxing video and I'm going to be unboxing the August 2020 subscription box of Glossybox. As it's their birthday this month, they have come out with a special theme and it's a birthday edition theme, so it's a little different to what their usual theme is, which is pastel pink. This theme is bright pink and black and white ribboned. Makes no sense, but as you can see, it's quite clear of what I'm trying to say. So when you take the lid off, you come to a brochure, or booklet, whatever you want to say, or call it. And yeah, this pretty much shows you what's in the box, and other information like future projects they're doing, and other stuff. If you don't want to see any spoilers, then look away now. So the first page shows you the products that are in the box, and a little bit more about them, and it shows you how they created up the products and that, and yeah, it pretty much shows you how they created their Glossybox is only 9, that's nice. Anyway, so it shows you pretty much what's in the box, a little bit about them, and a little bit more information. If you didn't want any spoilers, then you may look back now. The next box shows you a sneak peek of the next month, how to become Glossy of the Month, how to earn Glossy credit, and a bit of information about the Glossy Lounge and where to follow them. The next page introduces their new skincare, which is clean and simple, affordable and effective. Simple, effective, no-nonsense skincare for you, by you. Affordable, easy to use and multifunctional. Eco-friendly, cruelty-free and natural, and where you can buy it, which is pretty much the Glossybox website. And the final page is pretty much all the skincare products that you can buy on the website, but I won't go too in detail about it because you can read it on the website. But they are coming out with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 products, so I can easily count that. They're actually counting it, but anyway, they're coming out with a deeply cleansing cream, a 3-in-1 rich moisturiser, a gentle foaming cleanser, a purifying charcoal cleanser, a night serum, an exfoliating clay scrub, a daily micellar gel cleanser, a hydrating mist, a 3-in-1 moisturiser, and an eye boost cream. All of these products are either £15, £22.50 or £20, and also a little bit cheaper by £2 if you are an exclusive subscriber. And on the back it shows you their new advent calendar, which I shall be purchasing around the 8th of September, because I've never had one before, because I've only just started using Glossybox products. I know, Amelia, where have you been? I know. But you know, I will be spending my Glossy credits on this because it is £80 and, you know, don't really want to spend £80 on a calendar, so I'll use my Glossy credits. So yeah, the box looks like normal. I don't know how to explain it. It's the normal. There's nothing different about it than the pastel box. You've got the tissue paper, you've got the sticker, you've got the shredded stuff on the inside. Now let's get to the products. I know for a fact you definitely had a sneak peek of the product as I was explaining the last clip. And yes, so the first product is this Demi Matte Liquid Lipstick by Huda Beauty, and it's in Game Changer, I think. Yeah, and it's a brownish nude, but on the skin it gives off a orange colour. And yeah, that's been on my hand for a while now. That's pretty much what it looks like. That's more in depth of what it looks like. It's on a stick sponge, and yeah, that's pretty much what it looks like in the tube. So if you do buy this month's Glossybox, you can get 1 of 10. I got Game Changer, and this is a Demi Matte Cream Lipstick. It wouldn't be a glossy party without Huda Beauty. This creamy lippy boasts a luscious, highly pigmented formula that glides effortlessly onto your lips, adding an intense shot of colour to your pout. It then dries to a satin finish, creating a sheen to your lips that enhances their natural shape. Simply line your lips, apply your lipstick, then blot it with a tissue for a beautiful stained effect. The raw retail price is £18. You can get this from Boots or Huda Beauty. And again, this is full size. The next product is a lip liner by Steve Laurent in Vogue. So this is a more in-depth look of the lip liner. So it's pretty much looks like that. And the colour is pretty much a berry sort of colour, what I'm describing it as. There we go. And that's a failed attempt at a swatch on my hand. So looking in the booklet, again, a full size product. You can get this at the Steve Laurent website. This is a lip liner in Vogue. Vogue. Throughout our birthday month, we want you to enjoy yourself without having a... I need to pause and take a break because this weather is making me struggle to word. As we were, this is a lip liner in the name Vogue. Throughout our birthday month, we want you to enjoy yourself without having to worry about touching up your makeup. Luckily, this magical lip pencil is completely waterproof, so it doesn't transfer or bleed throughout the day. Instead, it stays put for up to 7 hours. Use it to shape and define your lip contour, then fill in your pout with a slightly lighter shade of lipstick. The raw retail price is £12.09, and it's a full-size product. The next product is this Brushworks HD Wonder Complexion Sponge, and this is pretty much a further look into it. So it's got that round pointed end and a slanted end. I do apologise for that bit of clip after I stopped speaking. I thought I paused the video, which clearly I didn't, so ignore that. So this is the HD Wonder Complexion Sponge, worth £5.49. You can get it at sewinvogue.com/brands/brushworks. It's a full-size sponge. To celebrate our birthday, we're giving you the tools to create the ultimate party look, a 3-in-1 makeup sponge. Perfect for applying foundation, concealer, contour, and highlighter. You can use the rounded side to cover large areas, the flat side to cover imperfections, and the tip to reach smaller areas with precision. Simply dampen to apply liquids or use dry to apply creams and powders. This is £5.49. The next product we have is one of their skincare products, and this is the Eye Boosting Cream, and it's in full size. It's 15ml. Wants to focus now. Yeah, there we go. So this is their Eye Boost Cream. Exclusive subscriber price is £16, but the raw retail price is £20. You can get this from the Glossy Box website. Proudly introducing the luscious eye cream from our newly launched Glossy Box skincare range. You are the first to try this product, and it's our special gift to you. Its indulgent formula blends elderflower eye bright and red seaweed extract to reduce the appearance of fine lines and dark circles and refreshed, tired looking eyes. We hope you love it as much as we do. This is £60, but it's worth £20, and it's a full size product. Final product here is a bath and shower gel in the scent Rose and Rhubarb. It won't look like this when it gets to your house. It's just, I've used it this morning and I absolutely love it. And yeah, this is a deluxe mini. The deluxe mini is 100ml and it's worth £7.33. The full size 300ml is worth £22, and you can get it at the Molton Brown website. This is the delicious rhubarb and rose bath and shower gel. We want you to feel like royalty on our birthday. British Royal Warrant Holders Molton Brown's Indulgent Shower Gel boasts a luscious blend of rhubarb leaf, rose and zesty grapefruit that smells divine. Trust us, this luscious formula will leave your skin feeling cleansed and irresistibly fragranced. Apply onto wet skin using a loofah or pour into a warm bath and enjoy a relaxing soak. See, that's pretty much for this month's Glossy Box. I hope you enjoy this video. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!